That's why you should cut off the bristles of your toothbrush. Grab an old toothbrush and a pair of scissors. Now start cutting the bristles. Do it in such a way that you only make the front ones quite short and leave the back ones as they are. Now you should have a gradation like this. But why would you want to do that anyway? Now with this toothbrush you can get perfectly into little nooks and crannies to clean them. For example, here on your drain or even on your windows. And